made clear that this election and whoever Joe Biden chooses among many very talented candidates is about getting Joe Biden in the White House, somebody who can heal and unify the nation and remove Donald Trump and consign him and those who've supported him in the Senate to the trash heap of history.
Hi, Chuck. He used to love me when I was a Democrat, you know.